7 of Bobby Guile. Fifth starting spot, the 251 of Chris Hansen. Sixth, the 704 of Gary Virgilio. Lou Cardella starts seventh. Dave Chanette starts eighth. Ninth spot, the Jimmy Langenbach. Bubba Tanner starts 10th, and we've got a green flag going racing down the front stretch. Royal Burrow and Fred Lee lead him up to turn one. Fred Lee, your leader, through the banking. Mark Webb looks down to the inside now out of turn two. Cars touched back through the field as we've got a couple cars together, the 704 of Virgilio and the 82 of Chanette. As they make their way down the backstretch, now Tanner works around the outside of them. Up in front, the 880 of Fred Lee. Lee out of turn four down the front stretch. He'll put lap number one in the books, but he's getting some hot contest here from Mark Webb. Webb down to the inside. He pitches that number one up the banking. Webb, your leader off of turn two down the backstretch. Here comes Bobby Guile with the 107. Bobby Guile puts the 107 in second spot. Fred Lee now back to third. Fourth spot, the 251 of Chris Hansen. Sixth, Lou Cardella. As they make their way out of turn four now, Mark Webb continues to lead this feature event down across the stripe. Bobby Guile runs second. Chris Hansen third and fourth positions, a side-by-side battle between Lou Cardella and Fred Lee. Back in sixth spot now, Dave Chanette, seventh spot. Bubba Tanner races him side-by-side off of turn two. And down the backstretch they go. Now single-file racing. Jimmy Langenbach with a 54L also looking to work his way into the fray here. Out of turn four, continue to be your leader is Mark Webb. The number one of Mark Webb comes down the front stretch, and he's starting to put a little ground between himself and the rest of the cars. 251 of Chris Hansen back there in second spot now. Hansen with the 251 and up the banking, out of turn two, down the backstretch. Hansen throws a rooster tail down as Lou Cardella pulls up on his back bumper. Cardella with a 13 runs in third position. Fourth spot to Bobby Guile. Now Dave Chanette cracks the top five. Chanette works his way through the bank, and Bubba Tanner right behind him with Jimmy Langenbach working his way down to the inside. As they work their way down the front stretch, all nose to tail, Mark Webb continues to be the man out front as he comes out of the turn two banking with clear sailing ahead of him. Side-by-side racing now as Cardella looks to the inside of Chris Hansen. Hansen up into turn three with a 251. Cardella looks to the inside. They may have touched up there into the turn three banking as they worked their way through, and now out of turn four, second position, they race side-by-side. Hansen continues to hold it. Now third is Cardella, but here comes Dave Chanette. Chanette now in fourth spot. Bubba Tanner right behind him in fifth is now Tanner. Looks like they have a little bit of advantage. Had some speed built up off of turn two. He'll pull up and try to make it a race with Chanette. Tanner and Chanette touch going up into turn three is now your second, third, fourth, and fifth cars all run right there together. But your leader, Mark Webb, comes down into turn one. Chris Hansen runs second, third position to Lou Cardella, and then it's a side-by-side battle back there between Dave Chanette and Bubba Tanner. Right now, Chanette holds the advantage as they work their way down the backstretch. Those four cars run nose to tail, and it's back to Jimmy Langenbach and Bobby Guile. Your leader, Mark Webb, comes down across the stripe once again here. Gary Virgilio is a lap car, but then it's a race between Chris Hansen, Lou Cardella, Dave Chanette, and Bubba Tanner. As they all run right there together, now Tanner goes way downstairs out of turn two, three wide down the backstretch. Hansen, Chanette, and Tanner. As Chanette slips into the third spot, Chanette now looks to the inside of Lou Cardella. Cardella puts the green 13 down in the middle of the racing groove. Out of turn four, this time by two to go for Mark Webb. Webb takes the two to go sign. Lou Cardella continues to run in second, and then it's Dave Chanette and Bubba Tanner. Now Chanette looks down to the inside of Cardella. He'll try and hook the 82 up off of turn two. Out of turn two, he tucks in behind him, but here comes Bubba Tanner. He'll look to go to the low side as they go down into turn three. Tanner puts a fender up to the next side of the 82 of Chanette. He'll show him a fender, see if he can get him to go up a little bit deeper into the corner. White flag is out for Mark Webb, and here they come down the front stretch, those next three cars. Anything can happen on this last lap as Lou Cardella continues to run second. Dave Chanette looking to take that spot away, and now Bubba Tanner comes up behind them. Chanette looks to the inside of Cardella. Down into turn three, Chanette will have the low line. Cardella the outside. Chanette pitches the 82 to the inside. Cardella way up in the bank, and Chanette loses it in turn four. Dave Chanette turns the 82 around and loses a third spot finish as Lou Cardella comes home second. The 723B above a Tanner third. Fourth spot, the 251 of Chris Hansen. And rounding out the top five, the 54L of Jimmy Langenbach. And all the action.